In this video, we are going to be demonstrating sealing a window before installation using Pro Clima tapes. The tapes we're going to be using are Contiga Solido SLD for internal sealing, Contiga Solido EXO-D for external sealing, and Fiden EXO for accommodating the structural installation gap between window and the fabric of the building. First of all, we're going to install the compressible impregnated tape, Fiden EXO, around the perimeter of the window. The tapes should be applied without tension along their length. The unique feature of Contiga Solido SLD is the double release paper on the rear, split here, and an additional strip of adhesive on the front face here. We're going to begin by using the Contiga Solido SLD. The small adhesive strip on the printed side of the tape will be stuck to the outside edge of the window with the tape facing up. As we work around, we use a press fix tool to apply firm pressure to the tape. At the corners, we need to produce a small fold, or as we call it, a rabbit ear, to accommodate for the installation gap between the window and the structure. This fold should be around 15 to 20 millimeters. Working our way around the perimeter of the window in the same manner as the first corner. So where the two tapes meet, pull back the first release paper to let the two tapes stick together. And then pull back the second release paper on the larger side. Turn the window over. And now for the exterior face of the window, we repeat the process using Solido EXO-D. As you overlap in the tapes, repeat the process. 5 centimeter or 50 millimeter overlap from tape to tape. Release the backing strip so the tapes stick to each other. With the window installed in the frame, it's time to peel back the release paper and stick it back to the airtight layer. The Contigo Solido SLD is providing an airtight connection from the window to the Intello Plus membrane. With the airtight taping done internally, we can move to the external face and tape for the windtight layer.